whether you're employed or an entrepreneur, a working person, or maybe looking for a job, if there is one thing that all of us crave from the society, it is respect. Only when people respect you are you considered to be truly successful. But the good news is, respect can be earned. And today, in this video, I'm going to share with you 5 habits that you need to inculcate in your life so you can earn that respect. Let's get started. Hey there, I'm Aparna, your personal coach, helping you upskill yourself to lead the life you desire. Please give this video a big thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Subscribe and also hit the bell button so you're notified every single time I post a new video. All right, today we are talking about 5 habits that you need to cultivate so that people around you, your boss, your colleagues, your peers, your predecessors, your team, and of course, your family members, everyone starts taking you seriously, which will in turn help you gain respect from them. Habit number 1, start early. In every area of your life, starting early will help you accomplish so much more and with a peace of mind. You're not rushing into things because you have enough time in your hand. So start your day early, which will give you enough time to work out and also have a nutritious breakfast. Get to work early so that you can avoid rush hour traffic and also enough time for you to go through your mails and plan your day. Reach your meeting or appointment early so that you can interact with your fellow attendees and maybe end up with new information on the topic of your meeting. Also, sleep early so that you have enough rest and recovery, which will allow you to wake up early and still feel refreshed. Habit number 2, know the details. And this habit is very important because only when you know every single detail will you be able to get confident to either work on it or talk about it. Which means you need to do enough research on that topic. And if you are in a leadership position, you can have your team do this for you. But having complete information is extremely crucial for you to gain confidence in your line of work. And you know what happens when you're confident about something, right? Habit number 3, listen carefully. Active listening is an important trait to have in your life, and I don't mean just professionally. It can also help you improve your personal relationships. Active listening means you're not just hearing, but actually paying attention to what the person is saying and responding appropriately without cutting them off, without completing their sentence, and without passing any judgment. It sounds like a tall order, but it's not difficult once you get into the groove of it. Can you do that? Habit number 4, follow through. Did you know that the majority of the goals that are set up at the beginning of the year are almost at the planning stage even at the end of the year? This is because we tend to take too much into our plate and fall short on following through. But the result of it is that when you don't follow through, you will give an impression to people around you that you're not serious about what you do or what you said you will do. And this is not a good impression to make. So get into a habit of taking only what you can chew and follow through diligently. Remember, people will start respecting you only if they know that you're serious about what you say you would do. So get into the habit of following up and following through in everything that you do. Let's go to habit number 5. Stop giving excuses. Think about all the time and effort that we waste in telling people that we couldn't do what we said we will do. And now think about how much productive you would be if you use that time and effort into actually doing it. Making excuses is a direct result of procrastination, and people can figure that out. People can easily figure out if you are genuine or not. So be very careful in the kind of impression that you are giving. I created an entire video which talks about how you can stop making excuses, and I will link to that in somewhere on the screen and in the description below. So there you are. These 5 habits are just the beginning. They may look simple, but once you get into the groove of it, you will find their true power. In fact, they can completely change your life. Let me know what you think about them. Do leave your comment in the comment section below or reach out to me in any of the social media platforms that I'm on. Thank you so very much for watching. I'll see you next week. Bye. If you find this video resourceful, do hit a like button, share it with your friends, and of course, do not forget to subscribe to this channel. Subscribe and also hit the bell button so you'll never miss an update from us.